go. Meet up with Mr. Mike and do some spillway fishing. We're going to be running live bait, dead bait, spinners. We try to catch whatever bites, really. Multiple species out there in the spillway. So we'll see you guys there. Stay tuned. Good morning, guys. Lalo Lopez, Rio Grande Catters, representing 505. Getting ready to go meet up. Meet up with Mr. Mike and do some spillway fishing. We're going to be running live bait, dead bait, spinners. We try to catch whatever bites, really. Multiple species out there in the spillway. So we'll see you guys there. Stay tuned. So I'm here at what's left of the spillway. It used to be a spillway. It looks crazy. Mr. Mike, Rio Grande Catters, representing the 505. Let's get started. So we just caught our first one. Took about an hour. But got a nice little channel cat, nice and brown. Got him on a sucker.
Good about this spot.
I figure if they don't want to be in the current, they might be in the eddy.
Yep.
If not, they might be in the current. And either way, it's taking that smell down in there where we were just sitting, but from the front of where you were sitting.
Right. Mike's on the bite. Yeah, there he goes. Boom, Mike's on one.
I hooked
him. He's on one. Mike's on one. Is it a nice one? Oh, he's a nice one, Mike.
You take my little friend?
He's a nice one. I know, don't lose him.
Oh,
Hold on. Ow. Come on. Ow. I just lost the roach too. Okay. Mike's on a nice one, dude. Hold on, Mike. I'm coming. Yep. Oh, he almost went in. Mike, don't fuck up. Go over there. Man, he's a nice one. He's the nicest one of the year so far, for sure. Be careful, they're crazy. I love it. Do you want the net? Oh, yeah, he's a nice one. It's a nice channel cat. Look at that channel cat, guys. It's you. That's a nice one, Mike. Good job, buddy. It's you. Mike's on the bite again. Smoked this nice one right here, and I smoked this one earlier. Did he? Whoa. Fishing in quicksand over here. Yeah, that one was. Are you on one or what? What happens when you're fishing the Rio Grande? Mike just hooked a nice one. He's got, oh yeah, that's a monster, dude. That's a freaking monster, Mike. Take your time, brother, take your time. You got all the time in the world. We don't need to work him.
I'm just tracking him, I'm not working anything.
Should we jump in the water for him?
I'm gonna try to get down here on the little island.
Yeah.
I think that's steady enough for me to.
You can stand after. Think again, fucker. Oh no, I don't know. I'm not doing that shit. Here's the net, Mike. That's a fucking monster, dude. Alright.
The one I hit earlier.
It's a nice one.
You're fine. I'm trying to get out of the water. Yeah, he's up here.
You got him.
That looks like it might be a blue.
It kind of does, but it's a channel. It's a nice one. I say that one's about 3 pounds.
Okay, this
one's closer to 4.
He's a nice one. Oh, that's the one I busted earlier and ripped off.
Yep, look at damn. Fuck yeah, Mike. Rio Grande River, guys. Look at these. Yep, look at these fish we're catching.
We're fishing like 3 inches of 3 feet of water.
They're nice cats for where we're from.
And I still get my bait back, Lalo.
I know, I saw that.
Oh, he wasn't going nowhere that time.
These are all wild catfish.
Here comes your friend, Lalo.
Boom, 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 boom. You want to weigh him?
Oh, I'm going to. That's why I tossed him. I forgot I put my scale back.
Mike caught some more bait. Mission complete. Nice job, Mike.
Thank you.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, did you hit?
Yeah. Hard, too.
Like that one pounded me earlier?
Yeah, he hit that hard. No, he didn't. Good job, Mike. Mike is on fire today, guys. Good day of fishing today. Always. They're biting. Mike is catching some monsters, so I need to get out to the river. You know where we're at. That's what's up. If you don't, sorry for you. Thank you.